2015 and was marked for deportation, but eluded it, essentially, because authorities couldn't be sure of his identity.